And now, for the 67th consecutive year, I speak again.